Here is where it all comes together. Thanks to you, we got the shop. Thanks to me, we got the team. And thanks to Kenny, we got the work. Seriously, my man can mingle like a motherfucker. He got all kinds of clients coming to him to get shit done and keep their hands clean. This here planning board gonna tell you all about that shit. Whatever he got available, we put it up here. More stuff coming down the line, too. K takes a little cut, but you act right, drive right, and work right, and we gonna pay you right. Just focus on one of these jobs at a time, okay? Keep it clean and think about it before you commit. So, you wanna rob a bank? How about six of them bitches? Yeah, that's right. That's how we do. Kenny got a contract. Some dude who got his ass fired from middle management at Fleesa. Now, before you say it, I know. If we take them bills straight out of the vault, they gonna be marked. And we ain't running no laundry service. But we don't have to worry about that. Cause this Fleesa dude got some Armenian dry cleaners gonna take care of all of that shit. We get them to mark bills, they pay us in ice cold liquid cash. So, we gonna need just the right kind of explosives to get us through the vault door and a head start on 5-0. Lucky for you, I got you covered twice. Let's make it happen.
Self-respecting criminal robs a bank without some thermal charges in their pocket. That shit be like the 4th of July with no fireworks. I got the scanner on. Police are saying a couple of fools just stole an armored truck, and they trying to blow it open right now. Head to the spot I just sent you. It's out in the sticks. Careful, they got the truck surrounded. Gonna be hot. Get them bombs, aight?
Mutual. We're here to help. Okay.
Hey, listen, I just want to make sure y'all understand what we about here. Well, I mean, first of all, we about making all kinds of money. But apart from that, it's about being who we are, driving what we want to drive, hitting what the fuck we want to hit. You got my outside perspective, your street knowledge, and Sasanta's know-how. There ain't no stopping us. You ready to shake this bitch up or what? Good. Now get back to it.
Pay attention. Police and banks are all equipped with alarms that go right to the LSPD. Trigger that shit, and those fools will be on you before you even get your hand in the cookie jar. But we got a plan. The client used to work there, so he's supplying the right kind of signal jammers. That way you got a couple of minutes before the alarms reach 5-0. I'm sending you the location of the stash. You're looking for a bunch of cell phones and a duffel bag in the trunk of a car. Grab them, get moving. beautiful, y'all? All the jammers are up and running. By the time 5-0 figures out what's going on at one bank, you'll be on to the next one.
Here we go. Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of the fleeces. Hit them in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on the banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally. When you get to the bank, head right to the vault. It's always in the back, and that's where all the racks is at.
Stay on the call. We want to sit courtside, baby.
Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long.
You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at. The police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass.
You there yet? Don't be opening no savings account. Just get in and grab some racks.
Hey.
A couple more to go, dog.
We good?
Sounds like they got the whole precinct out on your ass. Y'all stay collected.
Keep it correct, dog. Pull up, hit the vault, leave with the fat pocket. Thank you. You there? Fill them bags and bounce. Tick-tock, motherfuckers, tick-tock. Yo, you gonna let them cops think they're catching you?
You at the bank? Hit that shit and we on to the next.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call deep. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the mood and this whole deal in a hot motherfucking second.
Aight, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though.
Eyes open. We got this. Almost done. Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe. You gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass. Motherfucker hit a stack of banks and gets away with it? You're really something else, motherfucker. And by you, I mean we. All we gotta do now is meet the client and give him these marked motherfucking bills.
Aim.
Look, my man ain't to talk to type, but the motherfucker always on time. You need to swap these dirty bills